as I look out the window, I see the sun start to climb early morning. I was in the Matrix in 9/11. Me and my niggas was in the airplane having fun, and when it crashed, I woke up. My father opened my room door and he told me two airplanes just hit the Twin Towers. And I told my father I was in a dream in the airplane and it crashed. And it was a coincidence, cause my name is Tommy, and in Hebrew it stands for twin. And the building there was called the Twin Towers, so it was meant to be, so I could see it before it happened. It was like some prophecy shit, so I was the chosen one in the Matrix. And 9/11 is equivalent to my birthday number, cause my birthday number is 19, and 9/11 verse 8 is 119. So I put it the number 1 in the beginning, that is the chosen one. So it's number 1 and 19, reverse it, back is 9/11. So I solved it, cause I was in the Matrix, like the prophecy, like the prophecy, like the prophecy.